Did you know AI isn't just a trending buzzword? It's fundamentally changing content creating forever. Welcome to Deevid AI Lab, I'm David. Lately, I've been deep diving into hundreds of user feedback entries from our backend, scraping through social media comments, and I've discovered something pretty shocking. Most people don't know how to use even the most basic AI techniques. Over 95% of users have no idea what they're doing with these AI tools. Some blame the product right away, filing complaints without understanding anything. Some slightly more informed point fingers at big model limitations and say AI is all just hype. But here's the truth. In film, marketing, and social media, top-tier professionals are already using AI to supercharge their workflow, making it 10x faster, more efficient, and yes, they've already made their first pile of money from it. Make no mistake, AI is here to stay, and it's going to reshape content creating forever. If you're ready to give up the moment, things get tricky. Well, you're basically acting like the grandpa who refuses to use the internet in 2025. Joking, sort of. But don't worry. That's exactly why I'm starting this long-form series, Deevid AI Academy, here at Deevid AI Lab. We're kicking off with powerful, practical lessons in AI video creation. So if you're interested in staying ahead of the curve, make sure to follow this channel. I'll be dropping all the knowledge for free. Once you master this stuff, your creative productivity will skyrocket 10x, even 100x. If you've got questions, drop them in the comments. I can directly reach out to Deevid's team to get you accurate answers and real support. All right, let's dive in. Today's topic is one of the most important features in AI video creation, image to video AI. We're gonna cover examples of AI video styles, how to use image to video AI, use cases, why choose Deevid AI, which subscription plan might fit your needs. Let's first take a look at some examples from the Explore section inside Deevid AI, along with plenty of AI-generated short videos shared across social platforms. Check out these image to video samples. You can see, AI can now handle fine visual textures, natural body motion, expressive facial animations, and a wide range of cinematic styles with surprising ease. Honestly, AI videos are already good enough to start entering professional video pipelines. Here's how it usually works. There aren't that many distinct native video styles yet. Most AI-generated videos you see are actually created by first using image models to produce styled frames, and then animating them with video models. So however many styles image generation supports, video generation inherits. But here's the thing you really need to understand. Most tools out there can only create short clips or stock-like videos. To get high-quality, story-driven results, you still need human-level planning, script writing, directing, post-editing, the whole audio-visual grammar. So yes, today's AI is insanely capable. But if you want to create content that's actually meaningful, valuable, and with soul, your brain is still the secret sauce. With that, let's move on to the core functionality breakdown of image to video AI. Click the link in the description and head over to Deevid AI's image to video AI page. Now, once you get into it, this is what you'll see. On the left side, we have the control panel. This is where you configure your inputs, prompts, and settings. On the right, there's a live preview window where you can see the output once it's generated. It's all designed to be intuitive, even if you've never touched an AI tool before. So, let's break down the three core features available in the image to video section. The first one, start image. This is the simplest one. You upload a single image and describe the kind of video you want to create. The AI then generates a 5 to 10 second animated scene based on that image and your prompt. In general, we support images under 30 megabytes and at least 300 px wide. And for best results, try to match the aspect ratio of your target video. But heads up if you see a message like, "Inappropriate content was detected. Please replace the image video." Don't panic. There are four common reasons why this happens. Sensitive content, for example, celebrities or NSFW visuals. These get flagged by risk control mechanisms and can't be uploaded. Unsupported formats. If your image doesn't match our size or ratio requirements, the system may auto-crop. In that case, just adjust and try again. File too large or corrupted, you might need to re-export it. Upload timeout. This usually comes down to internet issues. Refresh and retry. If you don't have any image to start with, no worries, we've got that covered. Click AI image in the left nav bar and you'll enter the AI image generator page. Write a description of the picture you want, click create, and the picture will be generated. Here's what you can do. upload one or two images to merge them into a new visual, or use it to edit an image, like changing someone's outfit or removing objects from a scene. Since image generation is lightweight and fast, I highly recommend generating 4 variations at once. That way, even if one aren't perfect, you'll likely find one worth keeping. That saves time. Now let's talk about prompts. It's just a short sentence that tells the AI what happens next in the scene. You're not replacing the image, you're building on it. Think of it like telling a camera crew, okay, start from this frame, and here's what we want to happen. The basic structure is simple. You can follow this easy formula, subject plus action plus background change plus camera move plus mood. Let's say your image is a girl sitting by a lake. A good prompt might be, the girl slowly stands up and walks toward the lake. The sun begins to set, camera pans from left to right. That's it. I just described a short scene in natural language, and the AI will animate it. Here are a few quick tips. Don't be vague. Skip stuff like she feels alive. The AI doesn't get metaphors. Stick to what's already in the image. Don't randomly add dragons or explosions. Write like a director. What the camera sees, what moves, and what mood you want. Still not sure how to write one? No problem. Just start with a basic idea, then turn on our AI prompt assistant. It will automatically polish your description with richer details to help the model understand your intent better. I like to think of it as a smart translator from human idea to machine-friendly prompt. However, I strongly recommend learning to write your own prompts, because let's face it, the soul of content still lies in your hands. That's why I'll be doing a full tutorial soon, just on prompt engineering, so you can level up your control and creativity. The second one, between images. This one lets you upload 2 images, a start and an end frame. You describe the process of transformation, and Deevid creates a 5-second animated transition from image A to image B. This is perfect for showing character evolution, scene shifts, or even product before and after effects. We're talking about effects like background transitions through shot effects and even reverse growth shots. And yes, the first video that Asian pop star Jay Cho posted on social media recently was made using this start and end frame feature. Here's how it works. If your start and end images share a similar scene, it can create a smooth transition effect, almost like passing through a portal. If the backgrounds are different, it generates the feeling of the subject moving across multiple environments. If the 2 frames show different camera angles, it simulates a cinematic camera movement from point A to point B. And if the subject shows different poses or actions, the AI can even fill in the motion in between, frame by frame. The AI automatically ensures structural consistency throughout the transition, smoothly filling in the entire evolution between the start and end frames. This makes it easy to generate multiple clips that can be seamlessly edited into one continuous long take. The third one, reference images. Here, you upload 1 to 3 reference images, describe the overall vibe or action you want, and the model generates a coherent video scene inspired by those inputs. You can have the same character travel through different scenes, and the AI still keeps them looking consistent the whole time. If you master these 3 features, you'll already be capable of producing a wide variety of AI video types. Now let's take a look at what we just created. It can be used as marketing content. These are just a few ideas to spark your imagination. With a bit of creativity, you can remix, extend, and build on these basic functions however you like. Because in the age of AI, the only limit is your imagination. Okay, so with all these in mind, you might be wondering, there are so many AI video generators out there, why use Deevid AI? Excellent question. Let's face it, most AI video generators either only do one thing, or they're running on models that should have retired months ago. And here's the real edge. We don't just plug in one model and call it a day. Instead, we test and update our underlying models constantly, selecting the strongest performers for each specific feature. That way, you don't waste time trying different platforms and models. You get top-tier results all in one place. For example, in reference image, our quality version 1.5 model ensures exceptional visual consistency between your input and the video output. In start image, the quality version 2.0 model now supports multi-camera switching, so you can simulate real cinematic perspective shifts while keeping your character's features consistent. If you've got a little storytelling skill and some prompt know-how, you can even use this to build long-form content shot by shot. And now for the big one. Our flagship model, Master V2.0, is supported across both image to video and text to video generator. It brings lip sync, sound effects, multi-camera transitions, support for prompts in multiple languages. Compared to Google VO3, Master version 2.0 often has a higher generation success rate, especially for casual users. And hey, beyond the basics, we've got AI effects. One click and you've got magic on your screen. This is just the beginning. We've got big things coming, from AI digital actors to smart agents and tools built for vertical content. So stick around, AI storytelling is about to level up. Now let's wrap with a few practical tips on usage and credits. Every new user gets 20 free credits. That's enough to whip up around 2 videos or 10 images. Try it, explore, and see the results for yourself. If you want to go further and see what else it can do, I recommend starting with the yearly light plan. It gives you enough credits to generate. And if you like what you create, definitely upgrade to Pro plan. It unlocks 1080p video quality and gives you better credit value per generation. More quality, more savings. Win-win. And that's it for today's deep dive. If you find this helpful, drop a free like. It really helps the channel. And don't forget to subscribe, because I'll be releasing more detailed walkthroughs on Deevid AI's core features, including how to write better prompts, how to use lip sync tools, and even how to create viral shorts with just a few clicks. If you're new to AI, I've got your back. And if you're experienced, well, I'll make sure to help you unlock the next level. Drop any questions in the comments. I'll either reply personally or loop in the product team for you. This is David from Deevid AI Lab. See you in the next one.